Hello guys, afternoon, and hope you're doing well out there, and stay safe, and God bless you. So today, follow me even as I explore Green Corridor, starting from King Albert Park, and all the way up to Kranji, and hope you enjoy this video, and do like, subscribe to my channel, Unconventional Passions. Even I bring you more hidden gems and also hidden food places in Singapore. And also thank you for crossing that 200 subscribers mark, and hope to keep this channel going. Thank you. Yeah, so the Green Corridor is used to be a former site for the KTM track that runs from Woodlands, connecting Singapore to Johor Bahru. So this track, I'm here. This will actually go to Tanjung Pagar, the station. Yeah. So this used to be the checkpoint at King Albert Park. So I'm standing on the platform of a station. But it's cool. It's cool. It's quite cool, like you bring your kids out for afternoon hike. You can train your kid to go hiking at a young age. The nice part is that there's even like flowers. Yeah, so that's around 13 kilometers. 13 kilometers to Woodlands. As you can see, it's quite busy right now. So many people walking. Oh no, it's starting to get muddy.
Four.
Mommy, what's that?
So that side is a railway mall.
Yeah,
they come out from here as well. Yeah.